Now you are all about safety, and Sarah. So, and you're all about safety.
Yeah.
And then we got John. You two are going to switch.
We're going to switch. Okay.
Who's
going to
point?
So I think we should make sure that Aaron, Marnie, and Sarah all stay together.
And Sophia.
Oh, and yeah. Sophia. And Sophia, because you're all swimming about the same time.
We're going to go. Have a great swim and paddle.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
we're going to
be about halfway.
And you know what? We have the board.
Sure. It just, you never know. I mean, I hear that you practice.
We have enough photographers, right?
Who has a phone camera?
Bobby can do it from up there.
Yeah, I can come down. Okay. Like a mesh house. Yeah, you okay?
Aaron, did you decide to get towed?
Or maybe from on the left.
I'm gonna open my ear now.
Oh, is it like if you do?
Yeah, it is. It is available.
Practically there already.
Halfway there, John. Keep it up.
Don't give up now.
Who's that?
See ya.
Oh my God.
Who's out front already?
Teresa was worried that she'd be slow. Oh, okay. She's in front.
You're winning, Teresa. I was in front for 1 minute.
Thank you.
Yay.
What a place to come back to.
No, why leave?
I know, no kidding.
That's what I was saying in the spring.
I feel like it is.
And they're off. Break time's over. Coffee went cold. Hey Marnie, who's doing the switchover?
Danielle and Teresa.
Oh.
How do you know what halfway is?
No, we're at 40 minutes right now.
Hey, look at the two seals following us.
Okay, I need it. I'm gonna get my stuff out of the buoy real quick.
Oh yeah. Can you use it? Oh, don't we hear it? Here we go.
We didn't plan with the buoy.
Alright. I know, it's not. I gotta find the thing.
Okay, here goes.
Right.
Either.
Right?
There's Seals Leah's.
How's it going there, Aaron?
Oh my god! That's three taps? Yes, and I think I'm getting a headache.
Oh no, what happened?
Too much pressure.
I think Aaron put too many caps on it.
Oh my god, honey, how many caps do you have on?
I think I might just go down to one.
What'd she put on, like, three?
Why?
Right?
Yeah, my head.
I suggest two, Aaron.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Because that one's so thin.
No, but I'm not.
Come on, I want to see the show.
Hey. Danny, is this yours?
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, it's been following us the whole time. Overconfident.
Well, that's the first time that's ever happened. It's not
that on purpose. That was really funny.
That was perfect.
Thanks, Julie. It was so close to...
Now.
All right.
Get your nipples in first.
Get my ass in. That's the tricky part. Okay. All right.
Bravo!
Oh, I was gonna put my weight, and I must have.
No. It
oh, do you want the
Oh yeah, I probably should.
Okay.
It was the applause.
You,
it was the applause.
Yeah, it's like it just pushed you over the edge.
Sudden pain. All right, girl, you ready?
I'm ready.
Go get them.
Yeah, it's the angle.
No,
the big, low building.
That's the big bow down.
Mmm. Panic.
John, I just had a bite of your dog.
Good. Minty. Minty.
I can smell it.
Okay, I'm disqualified.
Hanging on.
So your wife.
Gonna win anyway.
No kidding.
Oh, look at her.
John got defused. I defused him.
Oh my god.
You can't even see that kind of.
My feet.
Stop it.
No.
How's it feel, you guys?
Are the seals still with us?
Great.
Yeah, they've been circling us.
It gets cold and then warm. It's kind of weird.
hell is that? Plop, 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 plop.
I like it.
Getting close and yet so far away.
Huh. There's current, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, you've been swimming kind of just upstream and
yeah.
You still, yeah. You made it!
Not yet!
Come on, catch up! Come along, come along! Did you just get here, or were you here a while?
We got in just when the first swimmers came in.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that was perfect. Yeah, that's perfect.
We were here in about an hour.
I got up, I took a breath. I got up and I took a breath. Hey, what about you? Inside me. joy. Giggling down inside. This makes me feel more alive. More alive. When I can feel the water and the wind blowing there and touching my skin.
Of your 49th year.
It is.
We are going to have you, because we know you're a professional, you're going to unedit. This is an unedited poem, and you are going to read it. And it's your birthday gift from us on your waning days of 49.
I love this.
So you start from the top.
This is so exciting.
Need glasses?
I do.
To Parker and Bailey, kick-ass gal. Love it, and really good printing, too.
You can read that one.
Teresa, a haiku. Swimming coach, Girl Scouts, yelling at kids having fun, never stops believing. Yes! Oh my god, these
oh,
are
she
great.
Signed that one.
Julian Bream, Whale Baleen, Teresa and Jane. That. I'm loving that one, and it's in such, like, look at the type. The type is also good. Teresa Wiley turning 50, in her own words, sweeter than cat crap cookies. I'm so happy. I'm so happy with that. Here's to many more laughs and swims on the coast, though. Aw, guys, these are so fun. Blue rising, falling, osprey dives into the tide. I spy all with my blue eyes. Nice.
That is really good. What does this say here?
My sis. Losing time to reflect, time to ponder. Moments to embrace, gathered memories to wander. The dreams have meandered, wailing the path to be farther. Down the road to these friends who ground you tonight to the girl with seaweed hair, interrupting the green glass of sea, swimming to cool beads of water, sliding down her tall G and T.
You're so busted.
I love it. I love this. Teresa, dedicated mom, wife, and coach, always believing in the ability of others. Loyal friend, amazing swimmer, make a delicious dinner in mind. Hostess, goddess, does not fear the cold. Double exclamation point. We love you. Teresa, so eloquent in your poetry and prose. We enjoy your wit in text, emails, and jokes. For your friendship and camaraderie, your adventuresome spirit glows. One Teresa fish swam in her dish. She blew some bubbles and went splish, splash, splish.
North, we aim more south. We're going to have to just adjust as we go to whatever current we have. And it should be different on this side from the other.
This side is heading north-south, and the other side's probably south.
Right now, the current table state should be going north here.
Oh.
And it's not. So that's the problem with tables. And that's the problem. Get again.
What did I tell you, Jill?
I'm going to look at my book. Go have fun, guys.
Have fun.
And it works!
Whidbey!
Here we come!
Let's go, Kurt!
Come on!
Ooh, let's go!
Leakage!
Go!
I got a tow rope. Need a tow rope?
Channel 7.
Mid-channel.
Oh, you leaner.
SR. Mid-channel safety review. Mid-channel safety review. MPSR.
MPSR. Mid-channel safety review.
Hey, are we halfway yet?
No.
No?
This is the stretch where it just feels like we don't.
Okay.
Okay, gun it.
All right, hit it.
Megan, you're not going anywhere.
I think he needs to try it with a triple.
Come on, Megan, put your backbone into it.
Come on, Megan.
Come on,
harder.
Go.
You want to get him on his feet.
There we go.
Come on, Meg.
I'm almost hit
20 feet. Come on, he's having an attack.
Oh, this is an ab workout.
He loves that board.
Yeah.
He loves that board. Graceful.
It'll be like Doofus and
well
Dallas.
Documented.
Right and wrong. So do it again. So we can film. Yeah, you guys want to do it again? So,
hey, Robbie, can you save us and grab my cap for me?
I don't know. Where is your cap?
It's right up here. I just have my
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I have my little T-Rex arm. I can't quite reach it. I'm like,
T-Rex arms. All right.
But my earplugs are in it, so be careful when you pick it up.
Please never be side by side.
Well, I'm already excited.
And eyes closed, sleepy.
He was out in the middle of the channel, just hanging out.
Those two seals followed us. Three of them. Oh no, there was one over there.
There's one right behind Teresa.
They followed a long way?
Yeah, there's one right behind Danielle.
And then there was another one that just went under.
I mean, Teresa.
There's two of them.
There's two of them.
Don't tell Danielle if she's swimming. No, there are three.
There's three.
Yes,
there are.
They followed all the way?
Maybe.
They're your guides.
They got
up there, here, and there.
That's awesome.
Saying goodbye.
Yeah, for them, they're watching friends. Whose wetsuit is sliding way down the shore there?
Bye-bye, wetsuit.
Teresa.
Bye.
then just letting people know and you just do your own deal.
What?
Yeah. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
No.
If you told this to me, I don't know what y'all's problem is.
After 30 years, I totally know what she meant. That wasn't clear.
Did you talk to Marnie about like reserving for next year? Is it like a practice where it doesn't open until January 1st? Or?
Well, no. John asked some people in another cabin, and they said they reserve 18 months ahead. So we're late.
Well, exactly. You just learned that this date forward is like,
yeah,
dies down. After, remember, like Thursday, they had like 9 waterfront cabins, yeah, and for
because
the rest of the
time of year?
Probably school, right? Okay. I think school's
mouth's full. You guys.
Okay. You facilitate.
Yay.
Okay.
Come on, Rob.
Okay.
Come on, Drew.